The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Undisputed, the Universal World Championship!
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
The WWE Universe more than ready for this title defense, and the champion is prepared too.
Things are about to get good.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
The challenger looking determined. He will need the performance of a lifetime to become champion.
Introducing the challenger from Jackson, Mississippi, weighing in at 228 pounds, the hardcore icon, Daryl Blackwell. And his opponent from Jackson, Mississippi, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the Undisputed, the Universal World Champion, the Goliath, Jordan Bradley.
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
And there's an argument to be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers.
What a Majorana.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
And that was some vicious DDT we just saw.
Standing shooting star press, incredible. Kick out for the challenger.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
And he continues to mount on the pressure.
He's bringing a lot of intensity right now.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
What a forearm.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Oh, God, face first.
He just barely dodges.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Showing off the quickness, that'll turn things around in a hurry.
Stomping down. And targeting the leg there.
Dodges out of the way.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Big knee to the midsection.
Saw this reach the...
Oh, new champ!
He narrowly avoids the count.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Face.
We can have a new champion.
Goes into the pin.
Two count. Not even a near fall there.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Hooked up.
The challenger is not in a great place.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Hoisted up into a knee. Another one bites the dust. To the champ.
Two! Oh, kicks out, kicks out!
The champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result. Right in the face.
My God.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Punch connects.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
He fends off the attack.
Returning to the ring now.
Here comes the pitch.
Into the lariat. Devastating kick.
Uh-oh, arms are trapped. No way to protect himself.
Rapid fire stops to the back. Oh, straight form.
Whoa, leaping through the air.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Both wrists captured.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Able to pick it up.
Speed building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No trying. The superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. The champion retains.
Here is your winner. And still undisputed, the Universal World Champion, the Goliath, Jordan Bradley.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.
Here you have the championship on the line, a champion on high alert. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in store for something special.
Ooh, awful clothesline.
Looking for an early pin, and the champion kicks out in one.
Way too early.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Rolling neck snap.
Brutal.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Perched up top.
Oh, my God. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
And kicks out before the count.
Seems a little too early in this match to go for the pin.
Uh-oh.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Wait, is she? Yeah, looking for the submission.
Oh, Black Widow.
Locked in tight.
Oh, man, there's nowhere for her to go.
Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
What grace. Float over to the DDT.
Spike.
Corey, we've seen some great success from Nikita Lyons thus far in her career. What do you think is the secret to
taking flight?
What? Just crashing down with high impact.
Measured elbow drop, driven down.
Lyons now losing ground.
Lyons needs to be resourceful. Find a moment to strike.
Lyons counters.
Nikita finding a way to slow her opponent's assault down.
Yeah, Lyons able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. I thought this superstar was down and out.
Whoa!
Perhaps not.
Yeah, you and me both.
Look out.
Boom! Full head of steam.
Turning this match completely around.
Is it enough? The cover!
Two.
It's over! The reign is over!
Here is your winner and new non-stop global women's universal champion, Demon Derek Shaw.
An exciting match that concludes with a title changing hands.
To go from challenger to champion, that has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match and is for the National Lucha Wrestling Undisputed Championship! Introducing the challenger from California, weighing in at 218 pounds, Johnny D.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
He's been waiting a very long time for this title opportunity. I hope he's ready.
And introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 215 pounds.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
He's told anyone who will listen that he always has been the uncrowned champion of this division. Now he can make it a reality.
Introducing the challenger from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, weighing in at 265 pounds, Big Dog Andre.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
A lot of pressure on this superstar. Tonight's where he needs to prove that he's championship material.
Oh, yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
And introducing the champion from Fairfield, Connecticut, weighing in at 600 pounds. He is the National Lucha Wrestling Undisputed Champion, the Beast Gabriel.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Many are predicting a title change here tonight, but this man is looking to prove otherwise. this championship title in play, you can expect this match to be something special.
Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Both were classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
Yeah, I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 17 was the greatest no disqualification match of all time. In fact, it might even be the greatest match in WWE history.
Let's just agree that all of those matches are great. I'd argue this one could live up to that same hype, guys.
The adrenaline is pumping, and for the win to retain the championship!
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
DDT!
Danger is certainly elevated in a fatal four-way.
Yeah, Cole, you're really going to be careful here.
Now a pin for the championship. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Continues.
Belly to belly suplex.
Into the ring now. Scouted and fired back with a punch straight to the face. The champ getting put on the back foot here. Prefers to be showboating right now. Eye on the counter.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Here's the pin title on the line! And he breaks the pin. Ah, kick! Nasty kick. For here.
Oh no, a sledgehammer. Better call the paramedics right now.
Turn out the lights. The party's over.
The title might change hands.
Got it.
My left sledgehammer
for the championship.
Kick to the gut.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. The sleeper hold is cinched in. Time to go night-night.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Sleeper hold is covered. And oh my goodness,
not for long.
What a 10th straight slam.
The challenger not looking good right now.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
Shown a lot.
They're going to put their opponent away.
Gory's special submission is in, but not done just yet.
Undisputed champion, the Beast Gabriel.
An enormous win here in this fatal four-way match.
A top-to-bottom, action-packed match from all four men.
Yeah, these guys really put on a barn burner.
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the World's Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the generation from Yonkers, New York, weighing in at 180 pounds, the rock star, Ricky.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
This title match already trending on social media. The challenger knows he has a good chance of becoming champion tonight. I've been looking forward to this one.
Introducing the challenger from the Bronx, New York, weighing in at 271 pounds, Aaron Sparks.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
The challenger with a confident look on his face, more than ready for this title opportunity.
And introducing the champion, representing the generation from the Bronx, New York, weighing in at 260 pounds, he is the world's heavyweight champion, the Punisher, Ace Bishop.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title. This is gonna be good. You can see it in everyone's eyes. They all want this championship. This is it. No disqualification match officially underway. Anything goes and everything is legal.
I do not envy anyone in this match, especially the referee.
Oh, a kick! Wow!
What a spin kick!
He knew that was coming.
Ooh, face first.
I don't know what that was, but it looked like it hurt. Looking for the victory!
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
On the top. Seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic. It's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
DDT! With a championship on the line! Kicks out after one.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism. Pop up, yeah. Hurricanrana.
DDT.
Springboard. Oh, costly error there.
Oh, head kick connects.
Party's over. Hit the lights. Oh, man, landing awkwardly. Cover. And he breaks up the pinfall. Oh, the jaw getting rattled. Great counter.
Here it comes. Special delivery.
The attitude adjustment.
Throw it down across the back.
Big impact. The champ getting put to the test here. There's a fisherman suplex. Up down into the protoplex.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Pin attack for the championship. Oh, at the last second, with the title up for grabs.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
Put down face first. Not bicycle knee strike. Move him all you want. He's just feeding off it more. Champion
somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Kendo stick impact.
Ooh.
He's one step ahead there. Getting carried around. Bad spot to be. Gets tossed back into the mat.
Face buster! Uh-oh.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. Climbs back inside.
He wants even more out of his
surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Swinging neck breaker.
Interceptor.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Hooks in. Up and down Green for the championship.
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
We might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Look at this. Trying to shatter the ankle.
Another knee drop.
And he cuts bait, slipping out of the ring.
Shut up, Saxton. This is just a small regrouping.
Setting foot in the ring now. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Oh, man.
Step up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Vicious right forearm.
Into the ball, Nelson.
It's cinched in deep.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break.
Oh, that spear.
Interceptor, boy.
Light grip on the throat, up and down with a choke slam.
Cover!
Two!
That's it! The champ stays the champ!
Here is your winner, and still World's Heavyweight Champion, The Punisher, Ace Bishop.
The WWE Universe showing appreciation as all three competitors after an amazing triple threat match.
I cannot even imagine how any of these men feel after a match like that. All I can really say is that they put on a triple threat match for the ages.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the Junior Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 173 pounds, Ken O.
Take six of WWE's hungriest stars, add tons of unforgiving steel, and remove all the rules. That is why Elimination Chamber is so devastating.
Introducing the challenger from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 200 pounds, T. Taylor.
This is an all-star field for this match.
A focused challenger about to compete in perhaps the biggest match of his career.
And introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 163 pounds, the Superstar.
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
His skills, his talent, that's what helped him to earn this opportunity. And that's what will win him the title tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Kingston, Jamaica, weighing in at 188 pounds, T. Williams.
Fellas, I've been looking forward to this match for a while, mostly because I'm outside the Elimination Chamber and not in it. He has poured blood, sweat, and tears into obtaining this title opportunity. Now, he needs to close the deal and become champion.
And here comes one of my favorites.
Introducing the champion from Salem, Oregon, weighing in at 200 pounds. He is the Junior Heavyweight Champion, The Monster.
Guys, I was in the arena when the Elimination Chamber debuted in 2002, and somehow the structure has become even more destructive.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
And introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 179 pounds, Bobby P.
For over 16 years, this structure has played host to WWE's greatest warriors. He's been undergoing a lot of training for tonight, not taking this title opportunity lightly. The first two ready to go here in this Elimination Chamber matchup. Four more competitors will enter one at a time until there is only one victor standing.
It's really the luck of the draw in this one.
You have to be ready to go at any time since your entry in this match is completely random.
Oh, my God!
He's showing them what superiority really looks like.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Ducking out of trouble.
Torture their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man. Neckbreaker. Basement drop kick. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
See the fire in his eyes from here. Boom. Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Nice hip toss takedown. Great athleticism and a drop kick to finish.
At the
uh-oh. Jawbreaker counter to get out of that. Boom, right the button. Knee to the spine.
An elimination match is continuously evolving as the field whittles down. How can a superstar plan for that, Corey?
Pacing yourself is key here, Cole. You can gas yourself trying to eliminate as many opponents as you can yourself, or you can be smart and bide your time to focus on eliminating the only one that matters, the last one.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Kick to the gut.
Ranked around into a neck breaker. He can end it here.
He's got him.
Now the champ holds on.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Time to end this.
Just tap out and end the step.
Boots to the
completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective. Uh-oh. Set down to the floor. Oh, clothesline! Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort. Elbow smash!
Just ruthless.
Getting their opponent set up. A little bit of flash on the side. Off the ropes. Whoa! Oh, look at moonsault.
For the win! There's two!
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Snap suplex.
Celia del Sol.
Capped off with a DDT. He went right into that turn.
Handspring back elbow. On point, but
that'll insult to injury. Look at the new
hands of cover. Could be it.
Sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Neckbreaker! So smooth. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. He deflects it right back. And he heads out.
It's cinched in. This could be over.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
And back in the ring we go. The challenger eating up some damage. Missed timing with that springboard.
Beautiful double drop kick. Make Ricky and Robert proud.
And now more.
Left by the turnbuckles. Oh. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed.
That. Going forward again.
Oh, sit-outs. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
The field is starting to thin.
Superstar, double team, double neck breaker, double the punishment.
There they go. On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
And heavy hits to follow.
He climbs into the ring.
Oh, right in a kick, shoulders down.
And a strong kick out at one.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Able to interrupt the attack. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. That's gotta be it.
Two.
Oh, just a two count that time.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
He's been placed in the corner now.
A handspring back elbow.
Incredible athleticism.
Not done yet.
Perched up.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push them forward.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough. Certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Driving a knee to the arm.
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
Oh, what a reversal encounter by him. Taking this one back to the ring now.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Nice DDT.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Devastating impact to the back.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking at this.
Brought down with the bulldog.
Hooked up.
DDT.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Celia Del Sol.
Big knee to the midsection.
drop.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Look at him totally diving into the WWE Universe right now.
He gets back into the ring, and that was a well-executed attack.
Quick strike to the lower body.
All the way up, and wow, what a unique counter. I think it's time to dial it up.
Quick back elbow detours that offense.
Knee crusher.
That's what hurt.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it.
Place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Does he have him here?
And that competitor has been eliminated. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Oh, strong impact. Back in the ring now. Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. Ooh. And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
Yeah, he is being steadfast in his approach.
He'll take things into the ring. Coming in hot.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Up high. Whoa, look out.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Setting up.
Neck breaker.
Chip Oswald glazed over.
Looking for the victory.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
This could be big. Going up high.
Oh, no.
Oh, good Lord.
We're hoping to end it here.
This is it.
We got a new champion.
Unbelievable.
Here is your winner. Bobby P.
This was a truly spectacular win.
After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.